Euro-dollar daily forecast, July 29th, FXEmpire.com. The euro-dollar pair, as you can see, did almost nothing on Friday, but essentially closed the session unchanged, slightly positive. The downtrend line from the weekly chart is just above, so quite frankly, we don't want to be bothered with this pair up here anyways, from the upside at least. On a daily close above that trend line, that's bullish, and at that point in time, you have to figure that the euro is going to break out. But having said all of that, we really haven't taken off since this big candle here. Kind of makes you wonder what's going on. If we get a reversal signal in this area, though, this is the downtrend line that's forming the top of a descending triangle that has a base at 128. So we think that a resistive candle here could lead to a significant sell-off, and we wouldn't hesitate to take that trade simply because, if you think about it, the risk, reward to risk ratio, risk to reward ratio is phenomenal. You know, you'd have to have a stop up here about 134 or so, and then you could run, you could possibly see a 400 pip move, 500 pip move based upon that.